A Cape Coral doctor's office is only doing virtual appointments after one of their employees tested positive for COVID-19. This is Samaritan Health and Wellness. It's on Cape Coral Parkway. Only NBC2's Joe Petrillo spoke with the doctor who started the clinic about what has to be done to safely reopen their doors.
The founder of Samaritan says this move was completely out of caution, at this time only offering services through telehealth.
Tonight, Samaritan Health and Wellness in Cape Coral faces a new adjustment amid the COVID-19 pandemic.
We're not going to see any patients in our office until all of our staff results have been back and negative.
Dr. Susan Hook founded the clinic. She tells me an employee showed up for work Tuesday, saying they couldn't taste or smell anything. They were immediately sent to the Department of Health for testing and quarantine. Friday, the test came back positive.
I don't like to make assumptions, but I assume that our staff member was probably infected outside of the office hours, just being out in the community.
The Department of Health confirms they've started doing contact tracing for the clinic, an investigation into exactly how this employee caught the virus.
We decided to go ahead and get testing to assure our patients in the community that we're doing all we can to make sure that we're not spreading the virus as healthcare providers.
Dr. Hook says she's working with DOH on a future plan. Appointments here for now, strictly over the phone or video chat.
I've already had three telehealth visits this morning that have gone quite well. The patient can see me, I can see the patient. It's worked very well.
Dr. Hook says she's still waiting on the COVID-19 test for the rest of the staff here. In the meantime, she is not letting the employee who did test positive for the coronavirus to come back until that employee has tested negative for the virus at least two times. I'm reporting in Cape Coral, Joe Petrillo, NBC2.